What happens when you release a version of your product with a bug that breaks a bunch of websites? This can lead to a tidal wave of complaints, deactivations, and bad reviews. So, if you plan on running a product update and don't have a staged rollouts mechanism, this video was made for you. Hey WordPressers, I'm Z from Freemius. If this is your first time with us, feel free to subscribe and tap that notification bell to get an update if you find this information useful. If you own a smartphone, you might have noticed how some of your friends will occasionally get system updates days, weeks, or even months before you do. This is no coincidence. It's in fact part of an intentional deployment process that helps companies shift software updates gradually so they can track bugs that were missed during testing and repair them before many users are affected. This gradual method of software deployment is called staged rollouts. And in this video, I'll show you how staged rollouts can help you release way more stable software. Given how effective this is, I'm amazed that when it comes to the WordPress ecosystem, staged rollouts are barely ever used. At Freemius, we ran this quick poll. It showed that 90% of WordPress developers do not support staged rollouts, and a quarter didn't even know what staged rollouts are. This is an amazing statistic. If you consider that outside the WordPress bubble, software development companies are using staged rollouts all the time. This is what has led the WordPress space to getting bad reputation for unstable plugin and theme updates. If you ask people why they won't update to your product's latest version, many of them will tell you straight out, they're afraid it'll break their site. And they won't be completely wrong, will they? But this might be good news for those of us willing to tackle the issue because this practice is still new to the WordPress ecosystem. Staged rollouts are a great way of gaining a competitive edge by showing that your product is more likely to be stable than your competitors. Even some of the most reliable companies in our space have previously released bugs that broke thousands of user sites. Yoast SEO broke tons of websites back in 2015, and Elementor did the exact same thing last year. Each of these companies have over 100 employees and dedicated quality assurance personnel. The point is, bugs will happen, so plan how to handle them. Let's take a look at how our friends from WPML handle staged rollouts for their WordPress products. When a website installs any of their plugins, they randomly assign that site a number from 1 to 100, which logically segments all websites into 100 different bins. When a release is ready, on the day it goes live, it only becomes available to 5% of users in a randomly selected bin. Each day, WPML makes the update available for an additional 5% of websites in that single bin, and eventually to all existing users. This mechanism results in a long release cycle that can take months to complete for all existing users. But even if some crazy bug is somehow missed in the testing phase, 99.9% of users probably won't even find out about it. If you want to create a staged rollouts mechanism on your own, it's pretty easy. Check out the link in the description below and you'll find the pseudocode and some instructions written by our CEO, Vova Feldman. The way we do it is when we're ready to release an update, you choose how many websites you want to limit your rollout to, closely monitoring support tickets and complaints related to the release. If you discover a bug, patch it up as soon as possible and release the new version while limiting to the same amount of websites as your previous release. Then as the confidence in your release grows, increase the exposure by setting a higher limit until you're sure it's stable enough to expose to everyone. Now, while staged rollouts can give you a competitive edge by making your product more stable than your competitors, there's an even better reason to do this. And it has to do with all of us as a community. The current lack of staged rollouts on WordPress products is holding our entire ecosystem back. This gives SaaS-based solutions like Wix or Shopify a considerable advantage. Users on those platforms don't even need to think about updates. It just happens in the background. This is something that'll make a non-techie person run right onto Wix after their first broken update in WordPress. By embracing staged rollouts, we enable WordPress users to keep their software secure and up to date with less fear and less frustration. And as developers, we have less to worry about in the release process.